new digital and automated chemistry. MSc is all about how we can apply advanced technologies to revolutionise the way we approach chemical research. The thing that excites me about the field is the way that you can combine automation, so this ability to gather large chemical data sets very quickly and very easily, with more computational modelling, which really allows you to start to see and understand the data to an extent which just isn't possible as a human researcher. So an example of a research project where digital chemistry can really have an impact would be really starting to accelerate the development of new pharmaceuticals. Countries where disease is particularly prevalent are from low and middle income countries, which means we don't have the funds to access the state-of-the-art medicines. Digital chemistry really allows us to accelerate the development of cheaper and more economically viable manufacturing processes. The thing that distinguishes our MSc in Digital Automated Chemistry from others is really our emphasis we place on the inclusion of automated reactor technologies and the way that we've designed the course to really align with the needs of industry. So students will very much get an opportunity to get hands-on lab experience with these digital technologies, as well as combining them then with the more computational aspects. There'll be focus on developing advanced research skills, fundamental underpinnings of digital chemistry, programming and data handling. Students will have the opportunity to pick an original independent research project to work on and really start to apply the digital skills they've picked up. Companies across the whole wide spectrum in chemistry are starting to invest heavily in digital chemistry technologies, and so our graduates will have a lot of opportunities in a whole range of sectors. So these will vary from the pharmaceutical industry, agrochemical, catalysis, materials chemistry and data science. The University of Leeds has many experts in the School of Chemistry who are all members of internationally renowned research centres. This, combined with our unique specialist facilities in digital chemistry, really allow us to integrate our research into an engaging teaching environment and really help to prepare students for their future careers.